while we are waiting on the falafels to cook.
The falafel to cook.
The lima bean oil-free, gluten-free, vegan falafel to cook. Well, actually, it's not oil-free. We put a little spray of on the very top of it, which was just a very light spray, so we can't say oil-free. But anyway, this is going to be tahini sauce to eat with it.
So I'm using raw tahini from Lebanon.
Oh, that's the good stuff.
And
yummy. It's 300%. Is that, did I read that right? 300%. Oh, no, 100. I can't read, guys. I need new glasses. 100% sesame seeds, 1 pound. Okay. And you're going to use how much?
A little. Let me.
Just a little bit. I use this. You know what I use this for? I use this for my, what do you call it? Hummus that I make.
Of course.
Yeah. I've never made tahini sauce.
Okay, you're just going to use, like, what is my, let me take this one.
You're so clean. You clean everything. I just leave it to the side and get to it tomorrow.
Okay, so, well, this is fresh because it's not separated. So we're probably gonna use 3 or 4
tablespoons.
Yeah,
whatever you feel like.
Maybe 3.
Okay, 3 sounds good. 3 is a good number. I don't like even numbers.
Yeah.
I heard you shouldn't do anything even.
And I have 2 garlic cloves
with the center
divided and
yeah.
Clean. And
okay. Oh, I have a little video left.
And okay.
A little charge left.
And we're gonna use a little bit of lime juice.
Okay, sounds good.
Here. And a little bit of salt.
And the salt, you know, Nelly's combination.
This is the third time you're saying that.
Himalayan. Well, because
they're gonna remember.
Some people watch just certain ones. The dulce plate. Dulce plate that you get at a health food store. You mix them up together.
Lemon, garlic, and Fakir said, I'm gonna need 2 tablespoons of hot water.
Fakria
is my friend.
Oh, Fakria.
Fakria.
Oh, no, you say sad.
Janet, you're
it's your accent. I love it.
Can
but
you sit in the chair I can watch?
It sounds like Fakria seeds.
I can.
She's saying Fakria said. Okay, we're keeping an eye on the falafels here, guys.
They look nice.
Her friend is called Fakria.
Fakria.
And you're saying sad instead of seeds.
Okay. So, we're going to put 2 tablespoons of hot water and we're going to blend all this together.
Okay.
And maybe if you need more salt, you're going to add it.
What is this little tiny thing? It's like a little tiny multiprocessor. I like it.
Yeah, it's really good.
The ninja.
It's ninja.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
And it has double blades.
I don't
Can
have
you see?
That.
Double blades.
Where'd you get it?
I don't know, from the store.
Maybe cost 4 cents.
Has double 4 blades, see?
Oh,
and
nice.
If you want to chop just one onion,
little thing,
or garlic or whatever.
Get out that giant
heavy
thing. Yeah. That's smart. So, she's boiling her water over there. Hot water. So you need 2 things of hot water?
One tablespoon.
1 tablespoon.
Or 2.
Kind of look like a pour that lasted maybe 2 seconds.
Let's see what's gonna happen.
This is your friend
Fakria from Egypt.
From Egypt sauce.
Yeah, this is a little bit thick, so I'm gonna add a little bit more water. Yeah. And actually, you're dipping your falafel in this tahini sauce.
Oh, yeah.
Need more water or more.
Really? You want it liquidier?
A little
like
bit
a little thicker.
Let me.
You don't want it too liquidy. Good?
Yeah, that's really good.
Ooh.
But I think I need more water. Just a little
Is
bit
it supposed
more.
To be thicker?
No, not thicker.
We're supposed to teach these people. We're learning together, guys. We're learning together.
Yeah.
If Nelly says it tastes good, it's good. Nelly does. He's actually the one that taught me how to cake decorate. You're my cake decorating teacher.
Yeah.
She made me cry so much, guys. Let me tell you. But now we're best friends. We're best of friends. Because she's a perfectionist, and that's nothing wrong with that.
Because I wanted
she's a
you
good
to
teacher, I learned.
I wanted you to be the good.
I learned how to make them flowers, all right. One of these days, we'll show you guys how to make flowers. Well, she will.
Okay. Do you want to grab a spoon so you can taste the sauce of,
sure.
from there?
Let's look at the falafels.
Falafel.
The falafels.
No, this gonna need more.
Yes. Anymore. But see, your friend, I think she said broil. You don't want to try to broil it a little bit?
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe a little bit?
We're going
to get some color on the top. I think
okay.
maybe it'll help the color come on. So let's try to broil. Woo-hoo.
Yeah, we're going to broil it now. Let
so
me.
We put it about 10 minutes
no,
cooking?
No, she's...
And then now we're going to do maybe 5 minutes broil?
No, she said 3 minutes to broil. Do you want to try the tahini
sure,
sauce?
I'll try the tahini
and
sauce.
And tell me if you... need me to put something more.
Oh, that's good.
More.
Ooh, it's tart in the right places.
It's tart?
A little bit, but it's good. It's because of tahini.
Probably.
It's really good, guys. I would put some sugar in it.
Oh, no. Sugar, no.
Sorry, I like all my sauces sweet.
I think.
But it's good, it's good. It tastes like the one that you get at Zoe's.
I think that we have to put more lime juice and.
Oh, no, it's perfect. It's good, really. It's really good. It tastes like the one in the restaurant.
And one day I have to show you guys how to make garlic sauce.
Ooh,
like the Lebanese.
Yes. Oh, yes. I would love that. I love garlic.
This is...
I love roasted garlic.
When I make it, it was the best garlic sauce ever.
Oh, I want to taste that. That's for sure.
And it's fluffy like a cloud. You know,
ooh,
like a cloud.
Fluffy like a cloud.
Yeah.
Now that's fluffy.
They know how to squeeze lemon juice.
I know, but I just want to show them something while we're waiting. So,
I'll put a little more lemon in it, guys.
And there we go.
And we have to see our falafel.
Okay. Well, we'll come back when the falafel is done.
Yeah.
And we will give you a recipe for both of them.
Okay,
bye.